6:45 p.m. We have a northbound. It appears to have auto racks and possible foreign power up front, judging from the nose headlights. See if I can get a symbol. I think it's 212. That is foreign power up front. Union Pacific. And that's 212 headed north, making a rare daylight appearance. He's usually through here about 9-10 o'clock tonight, or at night rather. So he had 3 UPs on it. That's 5 Union Pacific engines today, I believe. 5 or 6. Anyway, it's really been Union Pacific galore today, and even though he failed to call the signal at CP Charlottesville and Preston Avenue, that was in fact 212 because he had the auto racks up front. So there you go. Thank you for watching.